sure that's painful to be thrown against the steel mesh. What does it feel like, Corey?
It feels like the cage is a cheese grater going down your body. The steel mesh is just raking at your flesh.
There's no doubt that the steel cage can become a torture chamber.
That's why you see some superstars trying to get over the top as soon as they can.
Not so easy when your opponent is nipping at your heels like a rabid dog, though.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Corey, what does it take for a superstar to succeed within the confines of a steel cage?
Well, it may sound cheesy, but it takes courage. You can't let this situation make you lose hope. You can't let the cage defeat you. You have to keep pushing forward and working hard until eventually you capture that victory. This early.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Hooked up.
DDT.
Off the ropes.
From down below. Ouch.
Open sesame, he says. Open that door.
Very interesting. Not wasting any time. Getting that door wide open.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Just like that, Paul finds a counter.
Really just laying it in.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Trying to make their way out of the cage.
Oh.
Priest gets countered. Is to set up the cage wall.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
And he's finally up to the top of the cage. And at the very top, he gets a grip on him.
He was halfway home. Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
And he caught up.
Saw this match slipping away, and he said, not yet.
Oh, face steal.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
And he's thrown from the cage down to the mat.
Gotta be more aware of your opponent.
To the match. Where is this energy coming from?
He had it scouted. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
This won't end well. He's got him in trouble up on the top. Took the
arm off. Arm drag.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Honestly, considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took...
Logan Paul delivers a super skull-crushing finale?
Did that finish Priest off?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Logan Paul with some well-placed kicks. And Paul gonna clear things out with a look. Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
There he is, at the top of the cage, still with a long way to go.
No, no, don't you even think about it.
And here we go, he's headed up the cage.
Needs to be careful though, every movement is a dangerous one.
the cage. Here he goes. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
And he pulls him back into the cage.
He's going to be kicking himself for that.
Could not have felt good.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
And now he's made it to the top of the cage. He's making his way up the side of the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on.
At the top, but he still has a way to go to end this. Trying desperately to escape.
This is not going to end well.
Oh, he takes a painful fall from the cage.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
He's all the way to the top of the cage. Not many options for him. No, 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 no.
Risking it all with a daring leap from the top and suffering the consequences in search of some footing to make this huge climb.
And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
And now he has finally been able to reach the top of the cage. And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there. Just moments away from victory. Not what you want this late in the match.
Good work. Good God, that does it. That'll do it.
And the hesitation before leaping off the cage could have been costly.
A well-warranted hesitation could be the literal downfall.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. Unceremoniously sent right back down to the canvas.
Oh, that was a devastating fall.
Logan Paul delivers a skull-crushing finale. Paul's just about to finish this.
Ooh. And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
We're going to take a chip.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Absolutely.